Morning everyone, we've just come down Ropery Lane this morning. Going to have a look in the cemetery. Just across the road here, St Cuthbert's Catholic Church. Just going across the road now, going to the cemetery and have a look around. It's a while since I've been in here. Just looking back over the road now at St Cuthbert's Catholic Church. Love this house at the start of the cemetery. I don't know if it's been used now or not. Down at the back of the house here. Quite tidy. I've been in a few that's not. Don't know what them birds are, but they're big. Bit sad to see the seat like this. Dedicated by the friends of the cemetery in memory of the children that rest here. Seems to have changed since the last time I was here. Looks like the newer graves along here. I'm walking around now and I'm forgetting how big this place is. Quite sad here. A lot of children's graves. Just having a look around the memorial garden now. Butterfly on the wall. It's lovely to see this, but it's quite moving. Yeah, I missed that hidden away there. Definitely goes further over than I remember. The war memorial. I've just had another look at the war memorial here, and it's from the South African campaign, so it's the South African war memorial. I'll find some info and put it on the video about these buildings and when they were built. I think there's a clock tower on the other side, or a clock anyway. Just inside here, there's stained glass. Back up towards the memorial. We can't find the wife now. Carl's around here somewhere looking at the graves. Come down the other side now. Love that tree. What kind of tree is that, Carl? Is it? Looks like this is another part where the more modern graves are. Come look at the war graves now. M. Morris, N. Cowan, A. L. G. W. Harkin, J. Russell, W. B. Lawton, C. D. Peary. J. Bruce, F. A. Place, W. A. Washington, S. H. Pierce, and T. H. Carr. I don't think it's any relation. Right, so I'm going to leave the video here. Let's look at the house at the gates. Hope you've enjoyed. Catch you the next time. Bye for now.